of my blood, the blood of the new and everlasting covenant. Do this in memory of me. Amen.